What does it take to win that championship that you guys are talking about? Do you know what it takes? I've won quite a few. As a matter of fact, I've won one on every level. On every level. I'll tell you what it takes. It takes men. It takes real men, because it's going to take process before you get to the prize. Process is to what you're going through right now. Those long dog-ass days, those hard-ass practices, I'm exhausted, man. I'm tired, man. I'm dead, man. Yeah, that's process. And in process, what do we get? We learn who's committed. We learn who we can depend on. We learn this is what it takes to wear the U on the side of your helmet. We learn this is what it takes to be a champion. I bust my ass training. I swear to you, you can't find the person that worked hard tonight because I was scared. I was scared of Eddie Brown and Stanley Shakespeare, the receiver that played before me, saying I didn't carry that that they gave me. They gave it to me as a champion. It was my responsibility to make it and keep it that way. But I wouldn't stand in front of them as a man, and I handed them, after they handed me something, I handed them back nothing. You guys understand what you're wearing, the helmet you're wearing. It ain't just you. The other guys involved you. A lot of people paid the way for you to be where you are. What do I mean by that? The U holds up, man. It's here. It's here. It's something special. You see, it's here. You guys knew that when you were putting pen to paper. You knew that. You knew it in your mind, you knew it in your heart. Let's know it again. Let's know it again. And then we'll have something to reminisce on later. And you'll stand here and talk to the next group about the responsibilities they have. Tell me your responsibilities. We'll see you in the championship game.
Swings it out to McGahee on a screen pass. McGahee across the 30, down the sideline.